No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Stay close, okay?
Thank you.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Jody.
A doctor! We need a doctor!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have never sent you in there. I was so afraid I had lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
We'll take it from here. Stretcher! Oxygen! Over here!
Clear the zone immediately! We're taking down the building in T-2! I repeat, evacuate the strike zone immediately!
Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Jody, where you are? I'll come. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
What was that? I'm losing my mind. Jesus Christ. Kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. I'm in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. I understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You've been on the streets, kid.
I don't know. It's been way too cold to keep track of time.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
I guess I'm running away from me.
Ain't we all, kid? Ain't we all? Hey, the problem is, you never can run far enough to forget exactly who you are. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
I don't really want to talk about it.
You're right. I'm sorry. Sorry, son of my goddamn business. Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Hi.
Hi.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better steer clear of him when he can't get a fix. And that girl? It's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
I wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
alone. We've been running for weeks, and for what? I have no home, no money, no food. My life is a fucking disaster. I'm tired of running. I give up. Do you hear me? I give up.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
Oh, it all depends on people's good grace. It'll take a couple hours. It'll take a week. Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
I'm so cold. Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
It's pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
Serves them right.
That's awesome. Here.
that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh, wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
And you won't get hurt.
Looky here.
It's like Bum's got a girlfriend.
Rolling Ed.
Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky, low-life bitches.
Thank you.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Guys, come and get it.
Empty. Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jordy. Help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. They got them phones with the cameras, and oh, I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably would have killed her.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
It doesn't matter anymore.
Poor Jimmy.
chain's gone. How did you do that?
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
What are you doing?
Trust me. Been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
Without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Damn miracle.
Jody. Thanks.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on, calm down, we'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down, you stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, Don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Feels like we missed something. Okay, alarm off. We'll save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Let's get into the building I told you about.
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be?
Now,
Let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But where are we gonna make it? Me and you? I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
And the baby. They're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Get out of here!